Hi everybody, welcome back to Avreactshow, guys. Here we go again, Turkish Army, guys. It's been a long time since I make videos about Turkish Army, but I enjoy so much watching Turkish Army training, especially like in this video we have Turkish SAT Commandos, so we'll see a lot of training, a lot of full trainings, guys. Even though I don't make that much videos about Turkish Army, you keep sending me videos on email, on YouTube comments, because I take your videos, your suggestions, I put all in my playlist, and I will react to all these kind of videos, absolutely yes, but I don't make that much only football or only army or only music. You know that I make mix every single day, different type of videos, okay, so we don't get bored and we have such a great time. So guys, keep suggesting, but for now, let's go and let's enjoy this video. Let's go, guys. Turkish SAT Commandos will be a lot of... Okay, it's fun for me, but not for them. For them, it's not fun at all. Let's go. For them, it's not fun at all. For them, this is extreme. Well, this will be different. This video will be different. Like, this video will be different. Let's go. Obviously, they do this training to save their life. But... how much is there on? I want statistics, I want to watch... And you can feel the pain. You can feel the pain in their eyes. Absolutely, guys. Mamma mia, guys. The quality of the video is not that high. They are no absolutely afraid. How can you do something? Come on, guys, what is? What are they doing? How cannot they be afraid about something like this? Maybe one day will save their life, but I don't know. They are too strong to make stuff like this. Wow, hey guys, this video. These are so... These kind of videos, I literally fall in love since I make the first video about Turkish Army. I say, what is going on here? And every time that I make videos about Turkish Army training, It's just insane. Look at this video. There are so many details in this video. So many ways how to train. At the sea, at the mountains, everywhere. Seriously. So they are prepared for any kind of situation. Turkish flag there. Come on, guys. These videos such commando. So come on, man. What can I say? Like I said before, since the first time that I make videos about Turkish Army training, are like something else, are something really insane. And as you saw from this video, they are preparing for any kind of situation. Seriously, guys, come on, let me know in the comments. Videos like this, as I said to you, I don't make videos especially about army, not every day. I make maybe one, two times at month. Absolutely yes, guys, because I cannot make everyday videos about Turkish army, okay? But let me know in the comments, always cool videos like this, and we'll see you in the next reaction. Ciao a tutti ragazzi, e noi ci vediamo alla prossima, ciao!